started this camp because I had the desire to spread good vibes and to change lives for the better. Better know that I've been changing at the same time. With sand in my toes and my head to the sky, I gaze upon the stars and I simply reply that we're the same thing. That's what we think, but you don't gotta look nowhere near as far to reach me. Off of the shore into the waves of the water, I spotted souls that were drowning but didn't want to be bothered. It's just like watching a man that's about to jump to his death. You gotta stop him from taking that last step.
I spotted them by the buoy, not knowing what they were doing. I jumped right in, swam to them and put them onto the movement. Back at the beach, we warmed them up with the fire and drowned their sorrow with love and waves of thoughts to inspire.
He was addicted to dope. When asked his worth, he couldn't give me a quote. Not cause he thought he was priceless, just that his price was too low. I said, my brother, from another mother, you got to free yourself from this jail. Lift yourself from whatever you're under, cause you know you got a story to tell.
Still keep working, you just gotta be a boss by yourself.